stop producing chemicals because it is destroying our ozone layer, and if the ozone layer gets destroyed, then you harm the UV rays will come to will kill us. We can stop producing poisonous gases by walking to school and recycle materials. Thank you
for listening.
Thank you for listening
to my presentation. Good job, Daksha. Okay, Doc, she did a good presentation for today. You just have to work on a number of things. Number one, you should be more familiar with your speech. Okay, you wrote your speech a few weeks back, and you were given a lot of time to familiarize yourself and study your speech here. So, you should do your best to present and convince your listeners to conserve the planet Earth. Okay, so you should make sure that you deliver all the message that you wanted to convey in your presentation. Number two, you need to slow down when you're talking, okay? So we could understand your message better. But apart from that, but on the good side, you had a better posture, you had good eye contact, and you stated your speech in full sentence. So just keep practicing, okay? Thank you.